The Bishan Sports Hall hosted the women's trampolining finals. All gymnasts complete three routines, which consist of 10 skills. The difficulty and execution of the routines are determined by a panel of 8 judges who score the gymnasts. Japan's Krasato Doihata led the standings with this routine, scoring 36.7.
So far, she's doing well.
Gives us a double back.
Well, I'd say so far this is the most impressive routine we've seen in the final. Wow, look at that. The big Miller. And a nice landing. Good job from Doihata.
But she was followed by Belarus's Svetlana Makshtarova. She took the top spot, pushing Doihata into second.
Wow, look at that. That was well done.
She gives us, well, every single move, including the Rudy.
Absolutely. And she's doing everything with a lot of difficulty. Nice landing.
The USA Savannah Vincent had been expected to medal, but a mistake at the end of her routine put her out of the competition.
She gives us a double back, the half out, and that, of course, is very unfortunate for Savannah Vincent.
She
was going so well.
The last competitor was the gold medal favorite, China's Dong Zhu. The 15-year-old's clean routine scored her an impressive 39.9, meaning China took gold.
Double back from her, giving us the full in and the full out.
Nicely done. Dong Yu lands it cleanly. Well, I'd say that she pretty much has the gold medal sewn up.
Belarus's Makshtarova won silver, and Japan's Doihata took home the bronze.